was the safest I've ever seen you drive lately. Oh, what are you doing?
Hey guys, it's my family here. Today I'm going to be doing a day in my life slash vlog. I'm not really sure if I want to do weekly vlogs or daily vlogs yet, and I'm also not sure what I would title them, but today I'm going to be taking you guys with me on what I do. So right now it is about 12 o'clock and I have a hair appointment at 2:15, but I need to leave at about 1:20 since it's kind of far away. So I'm going to get ready and make breakfast. Alright, so I'm in my ugly ass green bathroom, if you guys can't tell. I have a mirror in front of me, but I'm just going to do a little bit of face makeup. I have my eyelashes on and my eyebrows done already. And my eyebrows don't look that good today because I had to use a mix of two things because I ran out of my favorite thing, which is just the e.l.f. brow pencil. It's so good. I can fill in my eyebrows in like 3 seconds with this thing. But today I had to go back to my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade and just fill in the ends, but the front is the e.l.f. stuff. So I'm gonna play some music. My Spotify will be linked down in the description box below. So a lot of you guys are asking if I'm gonna be making a moving vlog number 3, and I am, but I'm gonna do it when we actually get our furniture in, which I don't know how long that's gonna be. I just don't wanna make a vlog where I'm not actually moving and call it a moving vlog, you know? And hopefully I'll do a room tour by September because I ordered stuff online and it's gonna take a while to get here. Like I ordered a tapestry and I ordered a like scratch off map and stuff like that, so I don't know how long that's gonna take to be done, but the process of moving in is really slow right now because we don't have a truck or anything to move big furniture. So we don't have a couch yet. We don't have like anything for our living room, and my sister doesn't have her bed yet. So also comment down below what kind of videos you guys want me to make because I'm really unsure. Today I get my hair done and I haven't gotten it done since June 10th or something like that. And I've got my hair bleached 4 times now and I've just gone lighter and lighter and I'm just spraying it up closer to the roots. So I'm just gonna go get it toned because right now it's like a really ugly yellow color and I'm not feeling that at all. And I'm not gonna be going to my same stylist that I used to go to because I live in Edmonton now, so I can't drive back. And then I'm also hoping that I can get ready and make breakfast fast enough that I can go ahead to the grocery store to pick up some stuff for a video that I'm gonna make. You guys requested on my live stream on my spam account. If you guys aren't following that, I'll link it down below. You guys requested on my live for me to make a cooking with my video where I make brownies, you guys said. So I'm gonna go get that stuff and hopefully I'll make the BuzzFeed recipe where it's like the best brownie you'll ever eat. I'll probably do that because I find those videos really interesting. I'm also out of concealer, so I'm gonna have to go buy that hopefully. I use the same makeup products like almost every day, by the way, so I don't really have a makeup collection. I literally use what I have. But now I'm gonna make breakfast. I'm gonna charge my camera and I'll get back to you guys when I'm actually done my breakfast. I just finished making breakfast. I don't think I'll have time to go to the grocery store after this. I just have 2 eggs, 2 pieces of bacon. This looks uncooked, but like I swear to God it is, guys. A little bit of peanut butter on some bread and then a Greek yogurt and then some fruit. And then while I eat this, I'm gonna make a list of what I need to buy for the brownie video. So outfit of the day, I'll link everything down in the description box below. This jacket's from Zaful. This tank top is from Garage. This belt is from Brandy. And then these jeans are from Garage. I'm at the salon right now and my hair is like really yellow, so we're gonna get it toned a little bit more gray. So I just got my hair done. It looks like this and it's not really that blonde anymore. It'll fade out to be lighter, but I got it darker because like my hair turns yellow really fast.
After I got my hair done, I went to Shoppers Drug Mart to try to find my eyebrow pencil, but they didn't have it, so I have to go to like Walmart later. But I got 2 concealers. The color I usually use is 10, but for some reason 15 is lighter than 10, which is weird. But I got 15 and I got 25 because I guess I can just mix these, one for highlighting and one just for regular concealer. They're on sale for like $6. Now I'm at Dream Tea House. So good. If you guys are in Edmonton, go get yourself some bubble tea. My favorite is lychee with lychee jelly.
Right now, I'm currently at the University of Alberta bus stop because I'm waiting for a subscriber. So basically, I posted on my story if you guys didn't know that I moved to Edmonton, and then a lot of you guys DM'd me saying that you guys lived in Edmonton, and this one girl DM'd me telling me like places that I could go if I'm bored or like just things to do, which is really nice. She asked if I ever wanted to hang out, so then I finally DM'd her back and said that we could. So now I'm here waiting. I think we're gonna go to White Ave and go to a cafe, but yeah, I'm excited. So I got this kiwi gelato, but like, why did they do such big scoops of gelato? And then she got this chocolate cake. She paid because like I accidentally gave the person 5 cents, even though it was like literally 20 cents off.
Time to get some cute IG pictures. Insert picture here. Go follow my Instagram and my Snap account, please.
This place is so cute. I want to buy that cactus for my room. I'd probably poke myself, but that's okay. Look at this mini baby cactuses. I want them. And then I want this one too. They're just so cute.
I come back here when I actually do my room. Okay, no, this door is a pull. I can never open doors.
We're going to Regrub now, and did you guys know that it means burger backwards? I didn't.
So we went to Regrub and I got some sweet potato fries because I don't know, I'm a fat ass. And she is taking a selfie.
Hi guys, it's Maya. And who are you?
Michaela.
Yeah, and anyway, she has some new hair. She didn't kidnap me, so that's cool. If you guys are subscribers and you guys live in Edmonton, DM me.
Why does that guy have a shovel?
I got home like 30 minutes ago and then I changed because I'm gonna be going to Katie's and I don't want to wear the same outfit and then take pictures and then post them on Instagram and look like it's in the same day.
Okay, I'm editing this and I realize that I sound really first world problems, but it's because I already have pictures on my Instagram where I'm wearing that denim jacket and those jeans like 3 times, I think it was, or like 2 times already, so I want to switch up the outfit, but like, please don't come for me.
I'll also have my outfit linked down in the description box below, but this jacket is from Garage, this shirt is from Brandy, and then these jeans are from Garage also, and then my shoes are the Adidas Gazelles, and yep, my ukulele is on the floor.
Is your life so uninteresting you need to come vlog my-
No, I'm gonna go do things, okay? So, I changed my shirt to like this red Garage top that you guys have seen me wear 100 times, because I feel like it was too much white on white, because like, I don't like the frick. Just go to the lava floor. Clothes, bitch. Because like, I didn't like how like the white on white was touching, but yeah, this red tank top is also from Garage, and I love them wearing red shoes.
This is super- oh shit, it's dark. Hold up, give me a second. Right now? We're walking to K-Day's and I'm with, where the f*** did Langley go? I'm with Langley, Addison, and
Cameron.
Cameron. And we're walking a long walk because Langley's cheap and doesn't want to pay. I hope we get ran over. We're in the Polar Express right now and this is so fun. I just met a subscriber. Do you want to see his name?
My name's Colleen.
Alright, we're going to get a picture.
I'm so excited.
I really hope I don't die. Help. Okay, we just went on the Ring of Fire and it was so much fun. It was definitely worth the wait.
All the blood is rushing through my head right now.
It was so much fun. Oh my! Oh, this is so much fun. So what were your thoughts on that ride?
I hated that.
How about you? Oh, that was cool. I president dropped my camera.
No, that wasn't cool.
Okay, no, they're telling me I was gonna drop my camera, but I didn't.
Yeah, tag me in that shit.
Are you ready?
Am I ready?
So we're on this other ride. What time is it?
10 o'clock.
And like we've been on like what, 3 rides? Three rides in like 2 hours. I'm just meeting so many people. These are some new people I met. They're sponsored by Champion. Just kidding, they wish. This is our third time! Keep going! Four times!
Why'd you wear it?
Because I didn't
Champion?
Think
hey, what does your shirt say?
Champion.
What does your hat say?
You're like, I got a bikini.
Champion?
I got a new shirt and I was like, there's no way I'm wearing it.
And they all just use braces and stuff. They're so typical.
Nah, that's
bad. Chill. Why are you mad?
Why are you
mad? Why are you mad?
Yo, what? And then it...
There's like fireworks going on right now. We're too lazy to watch them though. We're gonna go on a Don's run.
They're so good.
Wow.
Work out for me. And we got a good thing. You know if I ever see you again.
We're going to McDonald's. It's 11:27 right now.
Like how far can you go? I wanna see you work out. You may work out.
Falling.
This is the safest I've ever seen you drive lately. Oh, what are you doing?
That's not a thing. That is, you could have killed a whole bus of people.
Yeah,
like,
actually,
oh my god. You look so classy. You found a good song.
I'd be flopping if my head didn't hurt so bad right now.
This is such a long McDonald's drive through. Go follow the spam account. We hit 10K 3 hours ago, so I'm really happy, but go follow it, guys. I'm confirming your guys' follow request. I will let anyone follow it. Downtown looks so good right now. So I just got home, it's 12:20, and that's it for the vlog because I'm not doing anything else today. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you guys did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Until then, see ya.